digestive system. The digestive system is a system that helps us break down food, and it helps us grow big and strong. It all starts with your teeth. Our teeth helps us cut up and chew up our food. There's saliva in your mouth that helps us start the digestion. From there, it goes to the oropharynx and it goes to the esophagus. It goes down to the esophagus. There are two sphincters in the esophagus, and these sphincters act like gates to food. Open, 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 open. There's an upper sphincter and a lower sphincter. Yeah! So, the esophagus pushes down all the food in a using a process called peristalsis into the stomach. The stomach mixes with all the other acids and enzymes and the food that you ate earlier. And it breaks it down. Mix, 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 mix. Break, 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 break. The food is then called chyme. The peristalsis pushes the chyme down to the small intestine, which is 16 feet long. How's that? The small intestine has three parts: the duodenum, the jejunum, ileum. The purpose of this long intestine is to absorb and take all the nutrients. Anyway, from the long small intestine, it goes into the large intestine. The first part of the large intestine is the cecum. And before the cecum is a little guy called the appendix. And sometimes he can get really angry and explode. So the digestive food climbs up the ascending colon. Then it reaches the hepatic flexure. And the hepatic flexure is near the liver. Hepatic means liver. From the hepatic flexure, it then goes to the transverse colon. It then goes to the splenic flexure. I'm sure you heard the word spleen. So that means the outside of it is the spleen. Spleen, 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 spleen. It then goes down the descending colon. Sorry, I got a bit carried away again. So funny. Anyway, where was I? Then it goes to the sigmoid colon. It's called the sigmoid colon because it looks like an S. Then from the sigmoid colon, it goes to the rectum, which is really fat and thick. The whole purpose of the large intestine is to suck up the water from the chyme. In the rectum, the chyme is squeezed together to make it hard. From the rectum, it goes to the anus and then poop. Poop! Terrible, horrible. So that's what I know about the digestive system. I'll see you in another of my videos. But if you want to watch more of my video, all you have to do is search for my name. Can you spell my name with me? A-D-I-T-Y-A. Aditya. See you in one of my other videos. Bye!